Metro Brokers TV.
Hi, I'm Mark Eibner with Metro Brokers TV. We are at the Bales Townhome Community here in Denver, Colorado. And a number of our members are working as volunteers today. And I'm here with one of the home recipients, Lupandi. And Lupandi, welcome to the show.
Thank you. My pleasure.
So we were talking a little bit about where you were from and how long it took you to get here. And can you tell our audience where you came from and how long you've been in the country?
I come from the Congo. It's a big country in Central Africa. And I came on September 22nd, 2005. And I was a refugee in Mozambique. And then I was selected by United Nations to be resettled as my permanent home country, United States of America. So I came with my wife and two children. And the third one, a boy, was born here.
Wow, that's fantastic. That is a story. So can you tell us how you found Habitat for Humanity, how you got hooked up with them?
I was hooked up by Lord of the Hills Lutheran Church in Centennial by one of my friends known by Heiko.
Oh, interesting. Okay. And can you tell us a little bit about your house here, what it is? It's a townhome. How many bedrooms, bathrooms?
Two bathrooms and three bedrooms.
Great, and I understand you have to put in so many hours to qualify for this house. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
It's a new experience to me, and I really like it. And according to the requirement, I have to put 250 hours, and my wife 250 hours, so both of us 500 hours.
Wow, and so how are you doing on your hours so far?
I have 150 hours now. I have 100 left, and my wife the same.
Great. Well, very nice talking with you, Lupandi, and great program, and we're really happy to have you here in the United States. Thank you.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Find more great Metro Brokers videos at MetroBrokersTV.com.